insane. I can't believe it. I won't.
Not so funny now, right?
Shut up, you silly kid. That's what you are, just a kid. You don't understand how this will affect my knighthood.
I'm sorry, I must leave.
Well, we are alone, so let's talk about this as a family, please.
Since when do you care about our family?
Nobody wants your opinion, Sheila. We are in trouble and an inspector is coming, so let's start talking.
What are you talking about? We must tell the truth.
The truth? We have a petition to keep and we don't want any public scandal.
Mother, this is the least of all of our problems now.
It will always be a problem, Sheila.
Of course, my dear, and that's why we should plan our escape.
I agree. I thought you at least cared about our house, our life in Romilly.
You're for sure crazy, Mom. Escaping is not the solution.
My dear, your plan is just perfect.
Thank you. Finally, somebody understands me. So, think about it. We'll rent a room in any hotel nearby, change our names, and we'll start over.
Are you telling us you'd rather live your house, our house, and perfect life so you don't suffer any public scandal? You have gone so far this time.
I want to be part of this ridiculous plan. I don't care about the consequences. If the police department thinks that we are actually involved in the death of this girl, you have to face the consequences.
We don't have time for this talk. I'll go and pack some clothes. I know somebody who can hide us for some time.
Sure.
I'm not doing this. Not in a million years.
Neither am I.
You heard your mother. Start moving. We don't have time.
I want to be part of this ridiculous plan. I don't care about the consequences. If the police department thinks that we are actually involved in the death of this girl, you have to face the consequences.
Nonsense! You don't get to decide what you do or not. My house, my family, my rules.
Then I don't want to be part of this family any longer.
Do as you wish, but then don't come begging to me because I wouldn't care about you any longer. Idea?
My love, it's time to leave. They can say what they want about Eva. But please, say we had a family emergency or something.
No way! After you have done to this girl, my son, your grandchild!